he has a great many others, such as Viktor Fedotov and Alex Tomerko as friends. Can he therefore tell us what first attracted the Prime Minister to the billionaire Russian oligarchs?
The Prime Minister.
I wasn't quite sure where he was going at the beginning of his question, but what I can tell him, of course, the Prime Minister is not just a very social individual.